You cannot go back and do over life. Every one of them say, if I could do it over, if I could do it over. Oh, you, but what difference? You can't do that. The death penalty is based on hate and revenge. Where in the world, any time in history, has hate and revenge ever solved anything?
These are my mother and my father. This is my brother. It was a horrible sight that I'll never forget. We ought to be executing 3 times. That's how I feel. It is a slap in the face of my parents and my brother and their memory that he's been able to live 30 years after he took their lives.